Royal Gunpowder Mills. Where, on behalf of the Royal Gunpowder Mills and the 3945 Living History Society, we will be putting on a small vignette for you, ladies and gentlemen.